The federal government has disclosed that 15 people in Otolo, a suburb of Anambra State, lost their lives to a gully erosion in the area. Minister of Mines and Steel Development, Abubakar Buhari, dispatched a team of officers from the ministry to visit the scene for the preliminary inspection and to hold discussions with the affected community. The team observed that the gully erosion resulted in the emission of gases by some coal seams which were exposed, and the gases can be highly toxic, and the ministry has ordered further investigation of the effect on this on humans and the environment.